At 5 p.m. today, Comita, Monroe County's development arm, will hear from the community about Westport Crossing. The 75 Monroe project has been locked in limbo for over a decade, with back and forth from the community and the developers. In 2022, the mixed-use project received its final village approval, but lawsuits held it up again afterwards. Mark Ford, the developer, is applying to Comita again, asking for just over $1.25 million in a payment in lieu of taxes agreement.